a good day for fishing.
Are you ready to set sail?
I am ready. On to the raid.
We will use my crew for the first outing. Easier for me to show you what lies along the riverbank. Later, you are welcome to send your own Jomsvikinger along the paths we travel. Mine could use the rest. This river does not appear on many maps. Few know how to navigate it, but the Jomsvikinger have been learning its currents. An old friend said it was a smuggling route for Roman traders. She claimed it was useful in hiding their tracks. In fact, it is so well hidden, you could raid your very neighbors and they would never know it was you. Something to think about. Not hoarders of wealth, mind you, but well worth the trouble if you're seeking rations for the crew. Remember, my crew is like a pack of trained wolves. They will respond to your orders. Give them freely and loudly.
Oh, God!
I've had tougher fights in taverns.
Well, stay alert. The smoke from the flames will alert camps downriver. The fighting will get tougher as we go. There! Military camp! You will find foreign supplies and even gear if you're lucky. They will put up a fight, but so be it, yeah?
Let's hit the bastards! Help me with this! Give me a hand! Give me a hand over here! Huh?
Ivor! Gott, das ja weg.
I thought you were a fighter, yet you didn't join the battle. Biding your time for bigger fights.
More of a captain these days. Odd, isn't it? A raider who doesn't raid. Turns out, spending years getting damn near chopped in half leaves you with enough aches and stiff muscles to keep you both bound. Now come, let us go.
Good to see you.
What do you have today?
Thank you. I am sure I will see you back again soon.
I must take my leave. So long.
You go on. I'll still be here.
Thank you.
specs. Are you seeing this?
Yeah, it's weird. An anomaly of some kind. The rest of your simulation is frozen.
I can see a loose data packet close by. I'll see if I could reach it.
Okay, but take it slow. We don't know what this thing is.
Wake, my love, wake! Soldiers at our door, they've come for you, for us.
Let them take me, I have no more fear. Let me air my wrath in the courts.
They'll kill you before they let you speak.
I'll appeal to the council. They must know what the mad one has done.
They're upon us. Now is not the time.
Thank you.
Bex, I'm closing in on the data packet.
I see it. It's encrypted, but nothing I can't handle.
I got the data. Here it comes.
Water and fire and... what is the other? Clouds! Tree...
Easy, friend. I think you may have eaten something that did not agree with you.
Today, my saga is writ! Glory! Ooh. Ah, a brave steed has swept me up! Onward to my loyal companion!
If I don't stop him, something or someone less forgiving will. I should stay close by, wait for him to tire.
Sick in my body, but it is my hugur that will prevail.
Come, brothers, let's end this.
I cannot feel my lips or my nose. Why does the sun burn so hot? He hurts, and I do not know why. Am I crying? I will take
on. I should be cautious around here.
Four. Show yourselves to me if you dare!
Where are you?
Son!
Got you!
Come and fight me! You will be honored to add to my legend! longer walk? Yes, it appears so. Yes, Deacon, where are you? I must find my way back to you.
I have the strength of 1,000 Thors. I cannot be stopped.
You keep this up, you're going to get yourself killed. Are you hearing me?
Yeah! Loud and clear! Now stand aside so that I may fulfill my destiny! Yeah!
I'm going to have to drag you back myself, eh?
I have been struck by a sudden wave of... tired. I am tired. Find my way back to you. I think I can no longer walk. Yes, it appears so. I have been struck by a sudden wave. I'm tired. I think I can no longer walk. Yes, it appears so.
Best not to draw attention here.
Tired. I am tired.
Jeska, where are you? I must find my way back to you. I have been struck by a sudden wave of tired. I am tired. I think I can no longer walk. Yes, it appears so.
Have you seen the skull? He may still be under the effects of some mushrooms he ate.
I'll keep searching.
Jeska, where are you? I must find my way back to you. I think I can no longer walk. Yes, it appears so.
There is no resisting this lasting legacy I have forged. A wise man said it best. To resist is to piss in the wind. My saga is complete, and it is the envy of all who came before, and...
Your skald.
Gods, is he dead?
No, but he should be. Seems the gods disagree this time. Splash water in his face and keep your distance. He'll throw up something fierce.
Thank you for the advice, and for your trouble, which is now my problem.
This place is heavily guarded. Need to get on the other side.
Stronger. Just hold on. Careful, please. Stay back. Do not touch this tree.
All right. What is your name?
May.
Eivor. Something about this tree important to you?
It's the leaves. My father said he would return home before they'd all fallen to the ground. And now only one remains.
And still no return.
It's been 6 weeks. 6 weeks since he's gone to Lincoln in search of work. I wish he stayed. Just one more season. He was so sure the fields wouldn't yield, but we could have tried.
All I can say for certain is that this leaf will fall. You should hope for the best, but prepare for the worst. That way, if your father never returns, your heart will not break. But if he does, you'll weep with joy.
I haven't thought of it that way, but it is a simple idea to live by. You're right. I must carry on with or without him. Thank you, Eivor. May the Lord be with you. Maybe I'll wait just a little bit longer. Till the goats begin to bray, or... yes, a little longer. What? No, 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 you... I suppose that's it, then.
Carry on with your life, May. Everything will be all right. smells like a trap. Need to be careful here. Easy now. Something's not right. Smells like a trap. Easy now. Something's not right. Thank you. Must be careful now. Must be luck from the other side. attack on sight here.
Shh.
Repton. Sigurd should be here with the rest.